All you need to make a perfectly matching envelope is a little strip of pretty paper. So before you go cutting all the pieces for your card, cut off a strip of 2¼ inches. That's all that you need, and then glue that to your envelope flap, flip it over and trim off the excess, and you've got a perfect envelope. Follow me for more card making tips.